EA Sports. It's in the game. Was like a superhero on that run.
NFL is on EA Sports, and we are at Raymond James Stadium in Tampa, Florida. Straight ahead, we've got a good one on tap here between the Kansas City Chiefs and the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. The punter, Jake Kamard, is set to do the honors, and off we go now from Tampa. Mecole Hardman to return it from his end zone. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Cost him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20. They'll start this drive out on the ground. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. 16 yards right off the bat and a first down. Seemed like a couple sets of eyes were on the quarterback, so he decided, hey, I'm going to hand this off. Got a good gain out of it.
And you know you need good blocking up front in order to gain yardage, but every one of these RPOs, if you do it right and they look the same, whether it's handed off inside or the quarterback keeps it, that allows you to fool the defense so often. And in this case, fooled them with the inside run.
And he will lose yardage back to the 34-yard line. 2 yards the loss, second and 12. The defense was ready for the run-pass option, diagnosed it perfectly.
Not only did they stack him up at the point of attack, but he was met by a host of light-colored jerseys.
On play action, it's Mahomes. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down.
My first thought is surprise, because that's one of the better tight ends around, and I've seen him pull in balls like this before. But how about a little credit to the defense forcing that incompletion?
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means he'll need to come up with something here on third down. From the gun, it's Mahomes. This one complete to Mecole Hardman. And he will have a Chiefs first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Two first downs have him up near midfield now on first and 10. Locates Hardman for another catch. And that'll be good for 8 yards to the 45. That's probably as simple of a throw as he'll have all game.
And good for everyone. Good for his completion percentage. Good for the receptions for the receivers. But you know how they work on that. They have footballs with no laces. So as soon as you get the snap, you're just throwing the football. All right? You're not trying to find the laces.
And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. Marquez Valdes-Scantling, 45 yards. Now Mahomes to the line as the Chiefs are going to go for the two-point try. They'll try and run it here. And they'll bring him down after just a short pickup.
I'm just learning how to spell analytics, and I need to get that down because it's going to be a huge part of the NFL game going forward. I think that was the call there, trying to go for two after that touchdown.
Yeah, opening drive, you not only do you get the six, but fully seize momentum with the eight, and unfortunately they couldn't do it.
I think they were trying to gain that huge advantage, not just on the scoreboard, but mentally. I just wonder if that backfires a little when they stop you.
So an onside kick fail in the first quarter. Not sure I completely see the logic there.
It's not apparent, is it? You almost have to go deeper, I think, and maybe if we try and work along with them and speculate a little bit here, they must feel like they need to steal possessions in this game, and maybe they don't match up possession for possession with the opposite team. They've got to steal it and try and gain an advantage, and they tried. They just didn't get it done.
Give him five on the carry there, and it'll be second down.
That's a really nice, tough run inside, and they gained 5 yards on it. And to be frank about it, most offenses don't expect to get 5 yards on a play call like that. So when they do, they go back to their huddle with a little pep in their steps. They're starting to think that they're starting to dominate the line of scrimmage.
And this winds up a gain of 4 to the 41.
Well, if you're a football guy, that's a pretty run because everyone is in sync right there. Obviously, the guy carrying the ball, but how about the people up front? Leverage, athleticism, they created some nice space for him.
This is third and one, very likely 4 down territory, even if they don't get it, though. Throw left side complete. That's Jones. And he is going to have the Buccaneers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. That was a lightning fast decision that time. He just caught it and got rid of it.
Because he saw his guy was going to be open immediately. So he took the R, the run, out of the play. He took the O, the option, out of the play, and immediately got to the pass.
First carry for Rashad White. And he'll get what he can up the middle. 3 yards. That'll bring up second down.
Some of the most unselfish players on any football team defensive tackles, because we asked them to just eat up blocks and allow other people to make tackles. But when he can make a play himself, as we just saw there, that's a big day.
3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and seven. Six nothing, our score after one. Coming up on second and seven. A shotgun give to Fournette. That one, a first down pickup of eight.
Nice job there finding room to maneuver, and he worked his way into another first down. And look, they had great field position to start, but boy, they've done a nice job taking advantage of it.
Now they're just hoping to cap it off. They keep it with Fournette on first down. It's a 10-yard pickup, and that's enough to move the chains.
We use the word relentless a lot with guys who are aggressive on the field. In this case, it really fits, doesn't it? How about his ability to break tackles and his feet never stop moving? Check, 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 check.
Fournette, a first down carry. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. George Karloftis, the man to bring him down. And as a defensive end, getting off the ball quickly, swarming to the football, making a tackle, that's what we saw right there.
Yeah, that's what their job is. And really, a lot of the time, they have to throttle back a little bit in the run game because you know those defensive ends, they're like in a sprinter stance. They're just headed straight for the quarterback. That was good recognition on that play to hold them to no gain.
Now the Bucs going to use the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again second and 10. Now they'll throw with Brady. This is caught. And he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Buccaneers. Tom Brady hooking up with Mike Evans there. And the Buccaneers are an extra point away from taking the lead. Use the second of their timeouts. So as they take it over, we step aside. Todd Bowles leaving his offense on the field. They're going to go for two here. Intercepted. He's at the 50, the 30, 10, and he takes it all the way back. It's a pick two, if you will, as that play backfires in a big way. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive.
The offense coming back out here. Plenty of energy, ready to roll, looking to just add to what they have been doing after scoring a touchdown, Charles, their last time out.
And that's a great feeling to have on the sideline, partner, knowing you just won the battle against the opposing defense. And since they came off the field, I'll guarantee you all they want to do is get back out there because they know they have the upper hand on that defense right now.
They fake the give. Now Mahomes on the move to his left. And seeing nowhere to throw, he chucks this one away from harm. Incomplete. Now it's third down.
That incompletion certainly makes this upcoming third down a little bit more crucial. They need to find the right play to convert here and maybe start to tamp down a little bit of the momentum the other side is starting to gain.
After an incomplete pass on second down, that'll leave him trying to convert on third and nine. Mahomes going to throw. Being chased out left. And this one caught by Travis Kelce.
And he's going to be marked down just inside the 35.
Second quarter action, 1:56 remaining. So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. On first down, they'll go to the ground attack.
Taken down at the 30.
Not a whole lot there. The defense was ready, it looked, for that run-pass option.
You get the sense that next time he has that opportunity, he may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes his back a little bit of an apology on that one, huh?
Following the pickup of four, here's second and six. Mahomes now to throw. Finding a safety valve here. That's complete. A short gain here, maybe a yard to the 29.
Well, offensively, that's the mismatch that you want. You want to force a linebacker to try and cover your back out of the backfield, out in some open space. But linebackers nowadays, they run like backs, and they take a lot of pride in covering. What a nice play he made there in the open field.
Buying time to his left.
He rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted.
Carlton Davis picks it.
And the Buccaneers are going to take possession of the football. So that changes things. You get the interception, and then to boot, a good return tacked on.
And really, it was down to him versus the quarterback on the return, and that's one you would think the defender would win. But a nice job there of seeing the play all the way to the end and making the tackle by the QB.
Looking for Godwin, but it's intercepted. And now the rookie's free. 20, 10, and he will take this one home. It's a touchdown.
Brandon, we spent time with this team before the game, and there was never any indication that they did not like their kicker.
Well, it shows right now that they didn't like their kicker. Why didn't they just put it through the goalposts and take the lead?
That is going to be the question that has to be answered. I don't know about you, but I'm skipping my flight. I'm going to the post-game press conference to find out what they were thinking.
Instead of playing conservative, they go through the air, and what a stunning turn of events. And he's got it. So the try for two successful, and that bumps their lead up even further. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession.
And with him down two scores, you wonder if they might try and put something together, even if it's just to get into field goal range.
Man open, here is Jones. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield.
The two big plays right in succession as this one goes for 27.
Throwing on second down, Brady. That one will be incomplete. He caught it, but could not stay in bounds for the long connection.
I don't know about you, but I wanted to reach out of the booth and snatch that pass myself. That thing floated forever up there. I think that threw off the timing of the receiver. That's why he couldn't get his feet down even though he caught the ball.
You know, Charles, I would have liked to have seen that.
Yeah, me too.
For you, I wanted to see you reach out and catch that.
Yeah.
And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked up by Juan Thornhill.
And that now two interceptions thrown in the second quarter.
And you know, a lot of people look at these guys and they think to themselves that maybe, possibly, they're still thinking about the first one. And they probably are. I think in this case, he's just trying to atone for the first interception. Tried a little bit too hard, maybe forced it a bit, and instead created a second one.
They'll bring a receiver in motion right.
Final shot before the half from Mahomes. Eluding the pressure right. Thrown across his body and it's intercepted. Picked off by... Oh, they try a lateral on the return and now the ball's loose. And I think they are going to get this one back. Boy, that would have been something. Double turnovers. But instead, they'll keep the possession on the INT. So we reach halftime here in a 10-point game. As we send you to our EA studios in Orlando, here's Jonathan Coachman with our EA Sports Halftime Report. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. The Tampa offense ready to get their drive started.
Charles, it'll be interesting to see what adjustments this offense made in the locker room. Haven't really been able to get anything going offensively, virtually nothing in the ground attack either. So certainly something has to change here in quarter three.
And I'm pretty sure their friends from the defensive side of the ball told them exactly that, because those guys, the stop troops, they've been playing pretty well, and they've kept them around in this game. Now, they've got some time. The running game struggled in the first half. Opposition knows how to focus on defending the pass here. They've got to re-energize that ground game and maybe open things up for a comeback here in this half.
That throw by Brady incomplete.
The goal is certainly to try and make a big play happen and climb back into this game, but you have to be careful. If you overdo it, you could turn it over and hurt your team.
Brady's incompletion on first down leads to a second and 10. Fakes the give to Fournette. Now Brady escaping.
And he can't find anywhere to go with it. And he goes down.
The sack backs him up third and long. Tough challenge for Brady in the box.
Over the middle, complete. It's Jones. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. So now first and 10 in Chiefs territory at the 36. Looking downfield for Godwin. And oh, it'll be intercepted.
Trent McDuffie with a pick. And the Chiefs are going to take possession.
Kingdom make it seem like a movie, feeling big. Keep